Hi everyone, today I'll show you how to use USB serial console in the NuttX. If you remember from my previous video, we are using the STM32 F103 minimum board together with USB serial adapter, this one. So today I will show how to remove the USB serial adapter and just use the USB to communicate with your board, okay? So let's get started. Open the Linux console, enter inside NuttX space, NuttX, execute make this to clean to clear previous configurations. Okay, enter inside tools, execute configure .sh STM32F103 minimum board / NSH. Okay, now we can return to root directory and execute make menu config to select the options we need to get the USB serial console working. Okay, here basically we need to select the device, the USB device, enter inside the system types, STM32 peripherals support, and go to USB device. Here, select it. Now we need to enable the board control support to USB. So enter inside the board selection and enable USB device controls. Okay. Now we can enter inside the device drivers and go to USB device driver support, enter inside this option, okay. Enable USB modem CDC ACM support, enter inside it, and select the CDC ACM console device because we want to use the console over USB, and because we don't want console over serial port, we need to disable it. Enter inside the serial device serial driver support and in serial console select no serial console. Okay, basically that is it. We just need to select these options and we can compile the source code. Okay, save and make. Okay, while it is compiling, we need to connect the ST-Link programmer here in the STM32 board. So connect the DIO, the D-clock, and the GND or ground. Basically that is it. Now I will connect the USB and the ST-Link programmer and flash the firmware using the OpenOCD. Okay. Ctrl R, OpenOCD, okay, I find it and press enter. Okay, it's flashing. Okay, done. So I can Ctrl C, remove the ST-Link. I can physically now remove it. So basically we just have the the STM32 with the USB cable. So just plug it in your computer and execute the mask. Okay, the mask found the TTI ACM0. This is the USB modem device. So if I list it, /dev/TTI-ACM0. Okay, it is here. Now I can use minicom -s, select serial port setup and change it to TTI-ACM0. Okay. So the NuttX shell didn't appear here. So we need to press enter 3 times, 1, 2, 3, and it will appear. So basically that is it. It is very easy to get the USB serial console working in NuttX. So I hope you had enjoyed this video and see you in the next video. Bye bye.